Thanks, Chandler. Breaking overnight, a deadly crash on Route 202 in Wilmington. Investigators say a car hit a utility pole after midnight in the southbound lanes near Woodrow Avenue. The crash killed one person, and another person was taken to the hospital. Investigators are now trying to determine how that crash happened.